since you're recording.
No, Batman died.
What, the Batmobile?
20.
No, Batman.
Oh, come on, bro. The real Batman would have, like, one-shot this fool already.
Let's go, I got it. Let's go. The microwave blew up. Got you all the skins. Yo, Red Hood?
No.
Wait, don't sorry, die, are you Batman. Recording right now? That's what I'm saying. Freak. Oh! Hit him with it.
Damn, Batman. When is the 60 FPS patch coming out? Oh my god. What the heck? Are you serious right now? Are you recording?
I wonder if there's like chests.
Yes. Bro. Oh. Does Ra's al Ghul die right now? No one kills the Batman and gets away with it, bro. Like, have you seen what like Damian Wayne did? Bro thinks he's Gustavo Fring.
I will kill your infant daughter. And when they have drawn their last breath, I will burn the city to the ground.
Oh, what is this, bro?
You won't get a chance.
Oh my god. Bro, Batman has more willpower than this, bro. This is just plot convenience.
But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us.
Poor Alfred, bro. Look at Flash Thompson, bro.
He loved this city more than he loved anything.
What?
Thanks.
You can't zoom in?
Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. Body cam recording.
That's different. Okay.
This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else.
That's detective mode? Like, what? What the?
Okay, those marks are weird. Langstrom died in here.
You could tell, though, obvious signs of struggle.
Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number. Got it.
That's pretty cool, detective.
Find out when you were hiding in this trunk.
Detective stuff. What the freak? That ain't no bat. What is that, like a... You know what?
Can't be normal university research.
You're the stealth master, bro. What the... Circle to evade. Ambush takeout. What's a booty stinker?
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
There's no knockout. No knockout button. Nice. Come on now. Oh my goodness. This is my chunky. He's like. Broken. Man, don't you work for, like, people in Arkham, bro? Like, what do you want, bro? Oh, that's how you got... Oh, damn. Circle to evade. What is that ranged move? Caramelo de chocolate. Oh, shoot. Oh, it clapped. Oh, imagine. Always got a double tap, bro. Alright, whatever. Calling the bat cycle.
The bat cycle's cool.
Woma. It's like Elastigirl's bike.
It's not invisible, though.
Yeah, it is. Oh, you mean Elastigirl's bike?
Elastigirl's.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, they did Robin's cut so bad in this.
They did his cape dirty, what do you mean?
I accidentally hit like all of the police force on accident.
What?
I was trying to figure out how to drift and I just like curved and hit everybody.
Oh my god. Is this the lockup? This is the lockup. Oh shoot. No, personally, I do not want to fight another GCPD.
Dang.
Shut up. I'm sorry, but since y'all are anti-vigilante for some reason, I just had to make it up here. Bro, come on. What is the bat signal doing here? Okay.
The bat signal? I wondered where that went.
Okay. Too bad I'm cutting this out until I reach the morgue.
So I can say anything?
Oh, your beloved father.
That's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, he
amazing
is
amazing game. I loved it. I just beat it.
How?
I don't like Jason Todd without his own mask.
I know, me neither. He looks like Flash Thompson from
Spider-Man. Exactly, that's what I was thinking.
From like the first Spider-Man movie.
Nightwing, though? I take that back. Alfred?
Alfred, what?
Oh. Why did you have Among Us, dude? Oh, no, because we played it.
Bro, I'm getting clapped by the police!
Do you think you're ops?
What was that, bro?
No, you cackled, bro.
That wasn't me, bro. That was not me.
That was you.
No, still.
Scratches. This was a dog.
A dog killed Kirk Langstrom.
That's a dumb one.
Shut up, bro. You can beat up the civilians?
No way.
I just punched this girl twice. No mercy, bro.
Dang, that's a lot of blood.
I didn't know Jim Gordon was dead in this universe, though.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, they're like, with Jim dead and now Bruce, the police are not gonna be happy.
I mean, he did train us to be the next Batman.
I don't know. Bro, like, where is the Joker, though? Like, they just say he killed, what's it called? Red Hood, and then, like, Harley skipped town. Like, where is he? Where's the Joker?
I think he might appear, like, later, maybe.
Hopefully.
Thanks for the body. No detective mode, though.
I mean, if you press the down, it's basically detective mode.
Yeah, but, like, you don't get thermal vision.
Yeah, that's...
You don't see their terrified level. I mean, yeah, actually, who would be scared of Robin, but...
Bro, if... Like, a little green dude in some green tights just showed up and beat everybody else but me, bro, I'd be terrified.
I'd be scared, bro. That'd be so stupid. I'd be like, bro, how is this dude bodying you?
The grappling in this game is a little weird. Like, there's no gravity to the characters.
Yeah, and like, I was going down and I was just going straight down.
Man, shut your dog ass up. She picked her up by her legs and threw her to the ground, bro. What a menace.
Oh, that looks so painful, though. This dude hits people so hard with the staff.
Really?
Yeah, he hits hella hard.
Down like a ton of bricks.
Like a baseball bat.
Oh, shit, I didn't know to do that. I meant to interrogate.
He hits him like he's hitting a baseball.
Damn.
Hit him with the baseball.
But one thing about his bow staff, it's like, it's bendy.
It is?
You don't see it like bend a little?
No, I don't know. Is this dude from... Which one's the Robin from Teen Titans? Which one is he?
I think Dick Grayson.
Yeah, cause he...
Cause he turns into Nightwing.
This dude just like made his neck hit the thing. Like, he held it against the pole.
I don't die. I come back to life. Bozo.
Hit him with the baseball.
Get the fuck out of here. What do you mean, bro? Weren't you just talking about? Oh, we're gonna clap Nightwing. Are you ready?
Oh my god.
Yeah, Bozo. The beginning of Spider-Man. Like, they don't trust him. Where they don't trust him. Actually, have you read Batman Year One?
No.
Well, now on they don't trust him either. They actually shoot him up. They're like gonna... They don't like him so much to the point where they nuke the building where he's in, and they like barely even care if there are any civilians in there. I don't know where I got the impression that they dropped a nuke on him. Like, I swear I read something about that, but I guess not. It didn't happen. I think what I meant to say was, like, they were shooting the building that he was in. But, like, I don't know. I guess I saw the helicopter and I was like, oh, they're gonna nuke him. Or, like, they said that on the news. Like, the whole city will be, like, not the city, the whole neighborhood will be nuked or something like that. I don't know. But that's because it's Commissioner Loeb. And, like, Commissioner Loeb is an op. I said, why did they give Jason the most high top fade, bro? Like,
I haven't seen his face in a while.
Yo, why is there a Wonder Woman bag right here?
Night one, zero crime stopped. One citizen rescued. Only be, and I killed one citizen.
You killed one?
Yes, bro.
Clark right, Kent. Jason. Clark Kent sent me an email, bro. He's like,
yo, bro, like, I know you're doing a little bad right now, but, like, things will be all good.
Like, why can't you drift with a wheelie? Or during a wheelie?
No cap. What the? Where did my thing go?
Where'd you go? Like he would have. The prison was built on top of a fort dating back to colonial times.
Why do we have to know this?
For real. History lesson. Why? Exactly. Like,
dude, yeah, bro, he gets it.
She just made it automatic.
Where am I? Oh, now
I'm... you're right there, bro. Find a way into the prison?
Squeeze through, really? I just walked through it.
I have to squeeze through, bro.
Oh. Chest.
There's something on here, examine.
What is
a
that?
A scrawled message?
What are those target things that you get from that?
Oh, like the vials? Don't think I'm gonna fall again, bro. Damn, bro!
Okay.
Damn.
Yeah, I was gonna smash him.
Yeah. This is not in costume.
Ah! Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Where
are y'all?
Yeah.
You were looking into something, Batman. What was it?
Where is Tim?
He asked me to profile some candidates. On account of my baby.
Why is her cell so big?
Dude, yeah, bro, she got a whole bedroom.
For real.
Oh.
Okay.
Why is the police fighting us too?
For real, bro. Like, we're not even breaking in anything, bro.
What's that do behind you? Go, go, growl.
Shut up, Harley. Why are there so many people? We did not go this way to, like, get the thing, bro. We went a different way.
Yeah, we went the right... this way.
Oh, wow. Hello.
What the slingshot? I gotta use the slingshot. Like, actually. Slingshot.
Boop. It didn't work. How did it get stuck there? Didn't it bounce off? Oh, it's about to explode.
I'm really curious as to what the others are saying.
Yeah, for real.
Like, it's unique how it's different. What's it called?
It'd be pretty cool if it, like, if there were two people, like, their dialogue would go off each other.
Yeah. I think it has been, like, not in this, but in here. Like, in, like, free play.
Yeah, it happened in free play.
Like, not in cutscenes.
It happened in free play. Didn't you hear, like, Harley is really starting to lie. And then Robin was like, yeah, didn't she invite us though?
Yeah.
Oh my god, har har har, very funny. What the fuck? Bro, why she keep calling me dead hood?
Why are you serious?
Why'd you go all the way that so slow?
why is that possible?
Really had to run them over. Damn.
Yeah, I got more takedowns than you.
Oh yeah? Who got defeated less?
Shut up.
New emails? Bro, why are you emailing me? You're like right next to me.
I didn't email you.
No, in the game.
Come on. Oh, Tim Drake to Jason Todd.
From Jason Todd, no.
To all from Dick Grayson.
People will love it. We could do t-shirts. Huh? Batman.
Where's the training things?
I'm watching my cutscene right now, so I can unlock mystical leaping.
Training area.
Oh my god. Some Lazarus got in me.
Can I skip this monologue Batman gives me?
Damn, he just read the tablet. I understand, though. He was fighting Ra's al Ghul. I guess Ra's left a little bit of his thing. Oh my god, I got the mystical leap. Hold R2 in the air. What the heck? I got new bat cycle colors. Where is my bat cycle color? Bro, who is that dude who looks like Fred in the freaking poster, bro?
Look, something's going on at Black. Lean on that warden. We're set.
He looks like Dave Seville.
Bro is being left out of the conversation.
What am I doing?
Tim Jake's like the smartest one there too.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be a smart one.
Cause you are the smartest one.
What about Barbara?
No. They all got out on appeal.
That's what Harley was tracking. Arkham fam. Every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look,
They were all pinned up with knives.
Okay.
Bruce is on to something.
Oh? I think I've got something.
Oswald Penguin.
The Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
Oh, that's cool. He always says that, bro.
I wouldn't know. That man would never take me.
Oh, crikey.
Gasoline. I marked that, bro.
That was me.
Oh shoot, that's the police. That was it?
Damn.
There's a little karma over here. But Lucius fuck.
Anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things too.
Really?
Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, I couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen.
You can what the freak?
Anytime. It's Luke's design.
Who is Luke?
To help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me how Gotham?
Really?
Now you can thank me.
Thank you.
Thanks, Fox.
I died?
I'm kind of like 5 miles away, so don't be there. I'll be there in a jiffy.
I said jiffy. I lost so yeah. Much!
Yeah, you lose a lot if you respawn.
Man, I really should have waited for that jiffy, huh? What does your gun sound like?
My gun.
Your gun. You got a silencer on that, bro?
You got behind you already, bro?
Yeah. I didn't know there was
trafficking.
Is this crime alleyway?
This is where Batman's parents died.
This is so Batman Begins. Well, this
no
is
cat,
truly.
Bro.
This is truly the Batman Begins. Imagine he was
this
like,
is how
it's
Batman
over,
begins.
Scarecrow. This is how Batman. This is how Batman Begins.
This is where the tale of Batman begins.
And then in the Dark Knight, he goes like, "No, Joker, I am the Dark Knight."
Well, I would have gotten chill. we are the Gotham Knights.
Oh my god.
That'd be so cool.
Bro, I mean, we basically have that in the game already. Freaking podcast nights. We should start a podcast.
It's over, Scarecrow.
No.
I am Batman Arkham Knight. That didn't work well.
Stop this madness, Joker. This is truly becoming a Batman the Arkham Asylum.
It's over, Scarecrow. Batman Arkham Knight has you.
The Batman Arkham Knight will prevail.